10 Bad Habits Making You Fat. Most times you wonder what keeps you getting fatter when you are following all your diet rules. Maybe you recently lost some pounds only to see yourself slowly finding them back. Here are the habits to keep an eye for. 1. Big bites. Individuals who take big bites of food are often the ones who are fat. Try to use a small spoon or fork at the time of consuming different foods. 2. Eating quick. Individuals who prefer to eat food quickly also end up becoming fat. The key to health and fitness as recommended by many health experts is consuming food slowly. It is recommended that you should always spend 20 minutes at least in terms of consuming foods. You should also develop the habit of chewing food at least 20 times before taking it inside. 3. TV watching and eating. There are a large number of people who prefer to eat while watching TV. This habit might be tempting but, in the end, you might gain more weight. A number of studies conducted all over America found that eating while watching TV results in loss of concentration and ability to remember. 4. Low-fat diet. It has been reported that foods that claim to be low in fat can be damaging to your health. Most of them are indeed free from fat, but they are replaced with more harmful chemicals and components, most of which can be really damaging to your health. Most of these foods end up making you hungry much faster, thus increasing the need of consuming more food. 5. Skipping meals. A lot of people have the mistaken belief that skipping meals is going to help them lose weight. Research suggests that skipping meals only results in a lower metabolism and loss of health. Individuals who skip meals also lag behind in their physical and psychological performance. For this reason, it is recommended that you should never skip meals. Try to consume at an optimal level and exercise on a daily basis. 6. Friends. Having friends who might also be overweight also results in the possibility of eating more. It is evident that peer influence is a big issue for many people around the world. It is by seeing them and being with them most of the times that we end up consuming a lot of food. 7. Filler items. Most of these items happen to be cheap but unhealthy as well. Restaurants prefer to generate some extra cash through the use of these items, which are not at all beneficial for your health. It should also be noted that these items do nothing good than add a large number of calories to your diet. 8. Not seeking advice. Seeking advice will create an urge in you to lose weight and look younger, better and smarter. Trust me when I say that this advice is the best thing that is going to happen to you. Just imagine the amount of humiliation or loss of self-esteem you have experienced by being called a fatty. It is time for you to take control of your health. 9. Commitment. Making yourself committed to exercising on a daily basis is all about being brave. There will come a number of days when you will be driven by the need of skipping exercises. You should never allow yourself be let down by this and keep yourself going on and on. 10. Sleep deprivation. It is a well-established fact the human body metabolizes fat even when sleeping. Weight gain is not only the resultant effect of eating pattern alone, excess pounds might be stacked up when your body is not getting enough rest. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave us a like, share with your family and friends to live a healthy life, and please subscribe to the channel. It means everything to us.